Good morning. Welcome to Academia Ambala. Today we are going to do the third important topic of decimals, that is multiplication. Here you can see I have written a number multiplied with a whole number. This is a decimal number and this is a whole number. Now always keep it in mind, whenever we are multiplying any decimal number with a whole number, you have to multiply them as the normal numbers. So 9 multiplied by 7, 9 sevens are 63, 6 carried, 9 threes are 27, 27 plus 6 is 33, 9 twos are 18, 18 and 3 is 21, 2 carried, 9 ones are 9, 9 plus 2 is 11. Now when you can see here, we have got a number, but we haven't put any decimal. The rule for this is you have to write down the number given. Again here you have to put the whole number, and then the number that we have got as an answer has to be written here without the decimal. Now we have to put the decimal. Now we can see from the back side, you have to count how many digits we have to cross to reach the decimal. It is 1, 2 and 3. So from the back side, from here 1, 2 and 3. After that we are going to put this, and this becomes a complete answer. The decimal number multiplied by whole number gives you the answer. Now the second question of this is the division. We have to divide. Now when we have to divide, the same pattern has to be followed. The decimal number when has to be divided with the whole number, the same pattern, that the decimal number will be written here without the decimal and the whole number will be written here. You will do simple division as you do in the whole numbers. Just solve them. Everybody must be knowing that what is the method of doing the division. Now here we have reached to an answer, 353. So here you can write down 17.65 divided by 5. The answer that you have got is 353. Now here it is an incomplete answer because we haven't put the decimal. So here you have to count 1, 2, and here it is 1, 2, and then you can put a decimal here. So this becomes the answer. Now here students, again for cross checking your answer, you can multiply these two numbers and see that if you get this number as the answer, your answer is right. Thank you.